I want to thank God for the kind feeling of company. I've been having stomach issues. That's the only sickness I normally have. Even when I was in school, it normally disturbs me. Stomach issues all the time. At times, it will just hook me here. At times, it will move this place, then the center. I'll just be asking, what is wrong with me? I don't know. Okay, when last 2 years ago, when I was this, then stomach issues came up again. I called my mom, my siblings, I told them. They said I should go for school cleaning. I explained to the doctor. The doctor said that they don't have any scan machine. I have to go to the federal hospital for my school in Bayelsa. So then I referred me to the federal hospital there in Bayelsa. I went to see the doctor. I explained everything to the doctor. The doctor said that I will go for the scan and everything. I did everything, nothing. They didn't see anything. I was just wondering, what is the problem? When I came back this year, the same issue came up. That was last month. Because my mom, she's even used to it. Anytime I start complaining my stomach issue, she will say, stop taking all these minerals. That's the water. If you stop it now, you'll see. She's even used to it. So at times, I don't complain. I'll just be bearing the pain alone. But this time around, the thing came up so seriously, I didn't get the pain again. I have to complain to my mom again that this stomach issue has started again. 3 days, I couldn't stand right. The thing was just paining me here, from the right to left, move to the left, from the left to the middle. I was just tired. So my mom was like, oh, to stop. One fateful morning, I couldn't get the pain again. I had to prepare. I told my mom I'm going to the hospital. She said, do you have any money for the hospital now? Because there is no money. I said, my dad is even more important. Let me go and explain to the doctor first. I went to the federal hospital at the natural here. I saw the doctor. I explained everything to the doctor. The doctor said, I should have run the scan. I went to the. He told me I should go to. I can't remember the place to refer to the scan. I think next president or something. So I went there. I ran the scan and the lady said nothing. I said, madam, please check very well. She said, okay, that she has checked nothing. I said, check the appendix side. She said, she has checked nothing. I told the woman, in fact, I'm tired. This thing is really frustrating. I don't even know what to do. That I told this same scan in the time I was in school. She told me that I should not bother myself. I should just eat good food and I'll be fine. I said, okay, I came back, I told my mom that they didn't see anything, nothing was there. So it was my mom's very good friend. She attended this ministry. She was the one that referred me. She said I should come to this ministry. So the very first day I said my food, that was on Thursday, Thursday is grand service. I was sitting down at the front seat here. So I think I was the first person that our daddy minister to. The first thing he mentioned was my stomach. I was even shocked. I said, my mom had done it before. I couldn't explain anything to him concerning my health issues. So how come? He said that today that God is going to deliver me. And that day, he prayed and he did a difference on me. And ever since then, I've not been having any issues. I don't want to keep on the name of Jesus.